body on me.
We'll edit that out. That island, Umtilla Reef. This is Bodle Tay Island. Tatoosh Island.
And it's a wash at most stages of tide, but this is a real hazard. Most of the time you see the fishing boats come in on the other side with a guardrail around it. You won't be able to walk out right to the edge, but there'll be a boardwalk trail leading down. They're going to close the existing trail on July 4th. So as you talk to visitors, tell them that that trail will be closed probably for 2 months. The alternate route is to park in the parking lot up there and hike up what they call Beach Ridge, which is a trail about a half mile up a logging road. It's a really nice vista where you can see Tatoosh Island in the distance.
Well, this is about the weirdest thing I've ever done. Yeah. Near the mouth of the Ho River. Pretty darn close to a great big rock. The De La Rock. Outside LaPush.
Neah Bay Coast Guard, Neah Bay Coast Guard, Naughty Ann. I have a kayak upside down just outside the green buoy.
Two swimmers in the water with 5 feet signaling for help. Come on. Howdy, Echo 13, give me a rocket. Just oh. Our bodies of this, and we are sending one of our boats underway. Is it possible for you to try to pick up these people over?
Ah! On fire!
We caught him, but you guys weren't ready, so we put him back.
Yeah, I almost wonder if 50-foot chain is too...
Both out?
Yep. Bit.
Is she bleeding?
She's bleeding too. Yep.
She was attacked by the gill ring.
You can't even implant that.
get bit by most gray swans.
Right now,
or
are we going to pull in close?
We're pulling closer.
Okay. What's going to happen is dive team 2 is going to go just west of the mushroom. We want to get further west.
That's not total bullshit, it's just...